Hey, how you doing? Yamawari? Yamawari? What I was gonna say, before I even started the game, they wanted me to look at the screen, and then happened to turn off the light, so I'm gonna actually do that right now, in fact. Gonna actually turn off the light, so I can give this game, like, the biggest, drawback to me. Oh yeah, and this is M-rated, by the way. I should have actually told you that, but because, you know, I suck at introductory. Yeah. Aww, a dog died. Not so long my dog died. That joke hit. So this is the character that we're gonna be playing. Oh, why you took the collar off? Oh, I know. Oh, look at him! Look at him looking all adorable. Alright, so do we get to play the character? It's a left stick to move any direction. Alright. Alright. Hold R1 to run. Alright, pretty simple. Is this running? Would you classify this as running? Hold L1 to tiptoe. That was scary. I wasn't scared. I was not scared at all. I was just like, oh, okay. I love my puppy. How do I see what's up over here? So when you see an item, you can interact with it. With A. What? A. What is A? What the fuck is A? I was gonna try to keep this PG friendly. Something like that. I kinda realized I was not about to be able to do that. What the fuck is A? Where do I press that on the button? Oh, okay. 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 When you get close enough, okay, we'll change color to a star icon. Okay, so we can press X now. Okay. Bring the item with you with triangle. Okay, circle. Swear to use item. Oh, okay. Oh no! No, look what you did! Oh, you sociopath! Bro, you stupid. Why would you even do that? Like, honestly, I think this girl wanted to get killed. I really do believe that in my soul. This girl directly wanted to get killed. Okay, we don't really have to do anything with that. Oh, wait. I think I'm gonna need to have to do it. So we get like a pathway going. Alright, so that should be a good path, I think. This game so far is like interesting to me. Like visual wise, this game is interesting. Compared to all the rest, I will say the story seemed quite, you know, it's like, it's investing in a way. Now, I'm still keeping my promise, like the dude said. I got my face against that screen. I still haven't been scared yet, so, you know. You know, kudos for me. Okay. Hold up, we can interact with something over here. This must be that small box. Move under the tree. I don't understand what I gotta do. Oh, okay. Are we gonna climb up it? Okay, this would appear on top of the girl when she see an item that she can interact with. Oh. Are we about to hang ourselves? Oh, yo! Oh my god! What? Do I mean I gotta start over? I guess she wanted to kill herself. Oh, maybe that's why she did that to the poor dog. She probably felt depressed. And, she did that to lure away the dog. That's a bit much, don't you think? Yeah, we hear you. We hear you, fam. We hear you. What's going on? They're not letting me control the character. I do not know what they want me to do. Oh, that's the girl that killed herself. Haru, sorry, I'm late. You bitch. Sorry, I scared you. No, it's okay anyways. Yeah, let's go. The firework is gonna start soon. I can try to do voice. Maybe I'll give these girls separate voices. Maybe I don't. One of them I'll use my normal voice, and I think I'm gonna do that for the girl in the blue. And for the girls in red, I could just perhaps like put a feminine voice on. Like, wow. That ain't really, you know what, I ain't gonna lie. If I had a spot like that, that would've been interesting. It's already started. Yeah, that's as high as I could possibly go, guys. But it's so pretty. You know, I'm never this hype when it's 4th of July, though. I am never that hype when 4th of July. Okay, this is gonna be the last time we get to watch the fireworks together. You're moving away soon. I'm going to be sad without, when you go. I see, I'm adding words right now. Oh, it's sad. So they are like close friends, but I guess one of them is moving. I'm not going to move. I don't want to leave you, no matter what. I mean, just keep each other posted, I guess. Haru! Haru! I'm gonna stay in this town. I want to be with you forever. Aren't they in elementary? Anyway, these fireworks. We made it all this, we made it all the way here. We should watch. You are absolutely right. Yeah, right. Why that long transition to a different dialogue? Alright. So a little bit of story, I guess. I'm trying to still make sense of this. I'm still kind of bit hazy on the fact that that's the other girl. You killed herself. And I guess you were depressed for some reason. Alright, it's over. The firework ended. Well, that was fun. See ya, Hamaru. I'm Hamaru right now. You. Yeah, let's go home. I never really was a big fan of, novels. It's dark. We should, use our flashlight. How do you turn this? Wait. What? How do you turn it on? Was that a legitimate question, my boy? Okay, we should use the flashlight. Yeah. So how do I equip that in the inventory? Ah, my... Yo, the light is so blinding right now. Okay, flashlight, you can charge, you can turn it on and off and touch the pad. Oh, with the touchpad. Okay, I understand now. Turn on and off. Okay, that makes sense. I was like, I'm not too sure about this. Now, why did we turn it off? I have never been a bitch. Okay, let me just look right here. Let me get used to it. Oh, okay, guys, you see that? That little wiggly thing? I'm not crazy, am I? I'm not 100% sure what's going on here, but it's kind of scary. Yeah. I mean, y'all wanted to go see a firework in the middle of the forest. Yeah, I would say it would be scary. You, will you hold my hand? Okay. Like, okay. It's a yeah. Hold my hand. Let's go together. Thank you. Wait. Woman. I don't know. I don't know if I can do this. I guess someone on my back. Y'all didn't know I could rap to this shit all day with the flashlight, stinging a hoe, bitch. Whoa. How are you like that? I'm just joking. I can rap. Hamaru, what's wrong? What's wrong, girl? What's wrong, girl? I heard a weird voice. I'm sorry, I can even keep going with this. I heard it calling me. Huh? What do you mean? Do you want to look? Nah. Why the fuck we should even look, man? Fuck that shit right there. I'm going home. I gotta go look. What the fuck you mean? Wait here, you. That shit is too scary for you. Okay, Hamu, wait. I gotta tell you something. I can do this forever. I have the flashlight. I'll go and look. What? Just kind of hide in the bush. Okay. She's crazy. This bridge doesn't look so safe. Hope I don't slip. Bust my ass on some rocks. Okay, I need to stop. What the fuck is going on? This shit is kinda creepy. Ooh, say no more. Okay, what's this? How you like my rap? Okay, what is this? Oh, that's the rope that I hung myself with. Makes sense. Oh, that makes sense. That's the rope I killed myself. Oh, shit. Hello. Hello, neighbor. Oh. Yeah. Oh. Okay. Okay. Alright then. Alright then. I'm not gonna scream, y'all. I refuse to scream. I keep it a stack. I'm a real one. You ain't never gonna hear a little girl voice out of my chest. You ain't never gonna hear that. Ain't never gonna hear that, homie. I should go and see. Am I Homaru or am I Mew? Am I Homaru or you? You! Oh, now the flashlight wanna be on, bitch? Homaru! Oh my god, the flashlight! Girl, this is... Yeah, it's a flashlight. Watch, there's gonna be another jump scare. It's a flashlight. You had it! No! Did she drop this while I was hiding? Cause you wanna be a little bitch. Wanna be a little bitch. Okay, am I gonna get scared? Cause you know, I'll keep it 100. Listen, can you not scare me? What happened to her? Let me turn this on. Oh! Oh! Shit! Fuck! Ooh! Damn! I didn't even know you even exist! Damn! Help me! Senpai! Senpai! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! No! Oh my god! It got the sense of booty! Okay, I think I can ratchet all my stamina. Really? Oh shit, I am fucked. Oh, I can hide in the bush. Oh. Oh, yo. What's happening? What's happening? Is it safe? Get the fuck out of here, man. Get the fuck out of here. This is too much. It is too much for me. My little heart. It's Jitso statue. A Jinxo statue. I'm going to pray that I find you okay. Okay. We got a quarter. Yeah. Quarter me up. Use the quarter. Okay, you offer. Is this the save? Is this how we save? Oh, yes. Okay, awesome, awesome. So that's how we save. But we need a quarter to make an offering. I'm a little bit... Ah! You ugly fucking baby. Is he gonna stay there? Are you gonna stay there, man? He gonna stay there, isn't he? Shit. Right, fuck it. I'm running. Sound like a stupid ass child. Get the fuck out of here, kid. There ain't no llama in this. Well, why would I say llama? Like, llama came in the first place. I ain't scared. I'ma keep it 100 with you. I ain't scared of this game. See, it's a mentality, you gotta look at it. It's a mentality. Now, if you just scared, you just scared. But, you know, I don't really look... Like, I don't know, man. don't know. It's a certain mentality you got to go when you're playing these horror games. Oh, a tour. Yeah, I know, right? What's that trophy even about? And do I have to ration out light? I think they say you could charge it. I'm not 100% sure. I'm just... Do I want to use a coin? Yes. Make that offering, girl. Make that offering. Okay, so we saved up right here. Can I use it right now, in fact? Oh, we can. Oh, I thought we could fast travel. I guess not. Oh, we can fast travel between maps. Where's the map when you need him? Where is the map? Oh, okay. Alright. Okay. I'm reloaded. It's all the suicide. Okay, I guess it's locked. Okay, I guess we're not gonna go right there now. Are we? Oh, I guess we can't also go right here. Something suicide. Okay, let me not sing like Trippy Red. Hey, how you doing? Let me check out what's in here. I don't know. Ow, shit, my finger, my house. Ah, help me. Okay. Oh, that's grimy and shit. They got that? They got that shit? That's grimy as hell. That is so fucking grimy. That is grimy, man. Now we gotta watch out for things like that. Okay, so this is blocked. So we was on the right track. We gotta watch out for those things. That is so grimy. Oh. Oh, what the fuck? I am slow as shit. Or I am legitimately long. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh. Move. Move. Get the fuck out of my way. Get the fuck out of my way. You see me moving. The hell is this? Someone turn off that light. Maybe we could sneak past it. All right. Yes, we made it. Finally, we got home. I finally got home. Yeah, nah, I'll be looking back too. I'll be doing the same thing. Yup, what you need to do is lock those two gates, two doors, whatever. You. I wonder where she went. Fuck no, if I was you, I would be sleeping over her house. I would not have the stomach to be in this bitch by myself. I would legitimately be sleeping at a person's house. I'm keeping that real. I'll be sleeping at a person's house before this. Okay, today firework day. On my way home, I saw a spirit I never seen before. It is attack us. I lost you. I wonder if you got home okay. A lot of things popping up in my head. I don't think I can sleep. Yeah, I'll be the same way. I will be the same exact way. And let's save that. And let's end that off right here on a good note. Yo, guys. This is your boy here. Scorch. Right? Do drop a deuce on that like button, and do hit me up on social media and leave something in the commentary down below so it's check out to see whether or not you guys want me to actually continue with this. All right, then.